Worship's for everyone, and it involves everything, everything in us. And I pray that tonight you wouldn't just watch an incredible night unfold before you, but just see it happen and not participate. But I'm believing that every one of us would lean in, press in towards God, and embrace all that he has. And the amazing promise of the Bible is that as we lean into God, as we draw near to God, is that he draws near to us. And then he comes to change us and reveal himself to us and speak to us. Amen. Well, come on, like from the front to the back, all around this incredible auditorium, let's lift our hands towards God tonight. And we're going to commit this into his hands. And God, we look to you tonight. Above the singing, God, above the music. Above the songs, let your name be lifted high, Jesus. Let your name be honored, God. And we commit all that we are to you, God, everything that we do, and we reach towards you, Jesus.
God of creation, there at the start, before the beginning of time. With no point of reference, you spoke to the dark and fleshed out the wonder of life. And as you speak, 100 billion galaxies are born in the vapor of your breath. The planets form. If the stars were made to worship so loud, I can see.
See your heart in everything you say. Come on, lift up the sound. One time.